feel the winds from the gathering storm.
Hauptquartier des Führers sprach der Oberkommandierende des Heeres am 15. März 1946 über die jüngsten Erfolge der deutschen Armee. Voller Zuversicht, dass der Endsieg in nur wenigen Jahren zu erreichen sei, sprach er dem großen Fortschritt der deutschen Waffentechnologie unter der Führung von General Wilhelm Strasse einen großen Anteil an.
I hope you don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blascowitz.
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Well, we're losing the bloody war.
Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it. General Deathshead is manufacturing unstoppable killing machines in a secret compound. One of his lieutenants, Helga von Schabs, is keeping the folder mentioned in your mission briefing at her base of operations, Castle Wolfenstein. This folder contains the location of Deathshead's compound. Could be our last chance, this, before the Nazis wipe out all that's good in the world.
America would never fold.
All right, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover. Commander Franz, Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
Die Papiere bitte.
Hier.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen.
You and me, Blascowitz. What a good team. We can do this. Okay, look. You're German? Frankly, it's atrocious. So no talking. And keep your gun holstered for as long as you can. The papers Kessler prepared for you are in the glove box. There. Okay, let's go. And remember, stay focused, stay quiet, and follow me.
Himmels Willen, stramm stehen, Fritz. Der Jäger kommt gleich.
Jawohl.
Er macht Hundefutter aus dir, wenn er dich so sieht. Was soll ich denn dann deiner Mutter erzählen?
Entschuldige, Onkel.
Nenn mich nicht so.
Entschuldigung.
Zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Hier, bitte sehr.
Alles klar. Guten Morgen, Herr Jäger.
Was gibt's, Greta?
Die Papiere, bitte! Zeigen Sie mir jetzt Ihre Papiere, bitte! Ich kann Sie hier nicht durchlassen, ohne Ihre Papiere zu sehen. Kommen Sie schon!
Augenblick, warten Sie. Aus Frankfurt. Sind Sie Frankfurter?
Ja, ein Hotdog.
Das war ein komischer Kraut. Die spinnen die Amis Hot Dog.
Die werden sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind.
Weiter. Kreta, bei Fuß.
Kommandant, wir sind spät dran. Treten Sie ein.
Hot Dog.
Reckon I had to say something.
That was Rudy Jaeger, Helga's second in command. I hear he feeds his dogs with prisoners from the castle's dungeon. Helga von Schaps. What a nasty piece of work. Handpicked by Death's Head himself as a key member of the SS Paranormal Division. You know, I had the misfortune of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania. Did I ever tell you about that, Blascowitz? I was sick with Blackwater fever at the time. Possibly the worst day of my life. Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition, if you can imagine. Anyway, this girl owns it. It's her occult research center. Now we need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top-secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, we can launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead. Turn this failure of a war around, and be back, just in time for tea.
Inside the elevator.
Thank you. Shit.
Thank you.